Jasmine House Mini H of Fairy Garden. As I will tell you in this my first video that we have made our all material. Now we have to start placing these material on this base. First I place my house over here. A bridge over the lake, as I have tell you. Pebbles around the seashore. It was looking to beach and give a new look to our house. Boat. Lady birch. Soil. Some decorative shells or as well also some shiny balls. Some dry grass. Some shells and pebbles also in the lake and some dry grasses or artificial grasses. And now it's time to decorate a welcome gate of a fairy garden. From here, cut the piece of the shape. Now place it like this way. Downwards the welcome. Now, as you say, the Jasmine House, I decorate from it here. Also from here. Now it's time to tell you about how can I make this bench. First I take ice cream stick and place this together. That's bench is ready and a footpath over here for the fairy. And ma'am, happy Diwali to all of you. Goodbye and take care and make your Diwali free of crackers. Thank you.